More than two dozen people were rushed to the hospital after a bus collided with a tractor trailer in eastern Pennsylvania. This happened this morning around 3:30 on Interstate 78 in Williams Township. Police say 26 people on a private bus were taken to hospitals. Three people are in serious condition tonight. No word on who owns the bus or where it was headed.